Automation has really helped us to be more flexible and being able to adapt to customers' ever-changing order profiles and growth. The customer that we're actually looking at today, year over year, we saw significant growth. We actually went into Cyber Monday clean, and we got tons of praise from our customers saying how much they appreciate being able to serve their e-com customers within that critical period. We actually started with the POC with Geek. Consists of about 27 bots. And that was very successful, and our customer actually signed a new contract with us, and we expanded that Geek system and also added an East Coast node as well that allows us to continue to grow with our customer. By the end of this year, we'll grow from 27 bots originally to we'll have over 1,000 bots in the U.S.
In this particular operation, we went live just a month before peak and were able to hit back-to-back record days. We actually increased our peak unit throughput by 97% year over year and decreased our total labor hours by 18%.
With UPS, what we tried to do was standardize everything. And what I mean by that is really go through the same process over and over so that we can easily deploy something in a very fast and capable way.
What we've been able to do because of our goods to person work process is to have a common work process that regardless of the customer they're servicing, they're able to do it the same way each and every time. So this way it gives them the ability to utilize their personnel the best that they can.
It's a better job satisfaction when you're using this type of equipment versus, you know, manual processing. And it also allows us for better onboarding when we bring on new help because of the ease in which that we're able to train new employees.
My favorite part about the automation is that it's available in multiple languages. So we have a unique opportunity for inclusion with our employees who don't speak English. So it's exciting for them to get to be able to use this and be fully functional in their native language. Our contingent providers have let us know that their flow is better because the word is out that the technology is there and that they're getting an opportunity to do something new. When you hit the warehouse floor, you can feel the excitement. People are very enthusiastic about having a chance to be a part of changing the way that we do logistics.